Ladies and gentlemen, here is the man known as Dean.
Mortal.
I have been mediator. You have any idea where you are? You're in the jungle, baby. This is WCW. I have been babysitter.
Is that what you're saying?
That's exactly what I'm saying.
WCW lost an icon.
I gotta hear this, but you better make it short and sweet.
It wasn't me, Lex.
I can't believe you, and I don't.
I don't believe you. Stay.
But wait a minute, he's the only one fighting here.
For all of the people, all of the commentators, all of the wrestlers,
and all of the best friends who did doubt me,
you can stick it.
Does the NWO want him? WCW want him? What's going on here?
Break on through to the other side.
WCW is at its darkest hour.
Sting up there. I'm telling you, he's a lost soul.
Welcome aboard, Stinger. Good to have you.
He came in, did what he had to do.
It was WCW that pushed him that way.
NWO is taking over.
The only thing is for sure about Sting is nothing's for sure.
Sting is wearing black and white, the colors of the NWO.
From time to time, I'm going to pop in when you least expect it.
We've got to start trusting somebody. The NWO is running roughshod over us. I made a mistake in not trusting you. A lot of the fans here and out there made a mistake in not trusting you. We're sorry. We need you, and we want you back. Don't do what you're doing. Sting comes the home.
And like out of nowhere.
He's back.
Sting is in the ring, and he's standing there. Remember, the WCW.
One
man.
Feel the balance of power shifting away